on Facebook, some people have been asking me, how do you add an admin to a Facebook page? So first of all, to get to your Facebook page, you're going to go up here to the right and go to your pages. I'm going to go to Inzana Social Solutions. So once it loads, somewhere along this top bar, it changes every once in a while, and it'll be different if you're on a phone. There will be settings. You click on that, and then you're going to go down to page roles. There's a ton of stuff on here that is interesting to get into. Don't get intimidated by all of this, though. Page roles right here. And now this is where you're just going to add other admins. So here it shows I'm the only admin of this group. I actually have another Facebook page from whenever I wasn't using Facebook other than to manage some pages. So I have Craig James here, and I can type in the name and then click admin. And you can do these other things too, editor, moderator, things like this. Most of the time, if you're a smaller organization and you trust the people that are working on your page, it's better to just give them admin so you don't have to come back in here later and give them more permissions if they need it. So yeah, this says if you're adding a new admin, please bear in mind that they'll have the same permissions as you to make changes to this page. So I'm going to go ahead and click yes or add, and you must re-enter your password. And ironically, I don't remember my password, but that's basically how you go about doing it. You can also go by email. So I could do like, which like there, he's already attached to that email. But if you weren't friends with someone, you should be able to add them anyway that way. So it's really simple, and then they can go in and they can log into the page just like it were their own page. Like on here, obviously this one I created myself. Blood on the Leaves I also created, actually. I don't think I have any on here that I was added to. Guess I can show you like Blood on the Leaves here. We have three different admins on Blood on the Leaves page, which this is a business page rather than just a regular page. And if I wanted to on here, I could add people this way, say like that, and then I can, you know, decide whether I want them to be a business manager or a business manager employee or an admin or an employee. It's the same thing basically, and you add people and you'd go through and do all of that, give them which permissions they're allowed to have. And I actually don't want to, well, he'll get an email, he's already an admin on here. I don't know why it's not showing me it here, but anyway, this is more for advertising. All you really need to know is that if you go to Facebook, go to your page, go to settings, click page roles, and then you type in the name or email address. Make sure you give them admin permission if you want to add them an admin, or add them as an editor, moderator, advertiser, analyst, or live contributor, and click add, and it's as simple as that. Thanks for watching. If you're interested in more Facebook videos, I have a video on how to get more people to view your Facebook posts, and I also have one on pay-per-click ads for small businesses and why that's a huge deal that you need to check out. I just posted that one right before I posted this video, or right before I recorded this video, I guess. So, hope this is helpful. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.